name's Jack Irons. Detective Jack Irons. I was called in on a case to apprehend a raving madman who's taken over a downtown office building.
Jack Irons, thank God you're... Ow! Oh, thank God you're here. You've got to stop Mr. Stinky. He's killed Harold Fautmeyer, the president of the corporation. He's gonna kill my baby!
No sweat, Audrey. Jack Irons is on the case.
So untie me.
I can't do that.
Well, why not?
You'll be in serious danger, kiddo. You'll be safer in here. All right, Stinky, I caught you. There's no escape. You might as well give yourself up. The cops are on the way.
Ha 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 ha! You don't scare me, Jack Irons.
What are you gonna do, pull a gun out on me? Bullets don't scare me.
Bullets? Ha 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 ha!
Stinky, the president doesn't keep the keys to the corporate vault on the premises.
You're a liar! A filthy liar!
That's my Tiffany. She hasn't eaten anything in hours. Please let me see her.
Audrey, I won't ever let you see that baby ever again.
We're doomed. The infamous Jack Irons has been bound by his own handcuffs.
Audrey. Sit down, Audrey.
I Can't thank you enough, Jack Irons. You're the best.